games, and this is the first one. Anyway, that's story exactly mode. Story mode. Ding, you're reading it. New series, Match After Dark. I will look at games with my friends, Dean and Chunky. Sometimes shitfucks there.
I'm reading. I'm the one that reading. Yes. You, won't get the, you won't get the great experience, but let's just say...
This game was 2 gigabytes, by the way.
It was perfect for me to be the reader.
Yes.
By the way, this game is in lines. Development.
Wait, guys, get ready, guys. Wait, we gotta set the scene. All right.
Yeah.
For a moment, I wondered if I was a mistake or a stroke of luck. I lost my job at Big Ronald's because I was gotching off at work.
Literally,
Dean.
Can
I say something real quick?
I know, I have a poor addiction. Anyway.
Literally, Dean. And no, yes.
So, this game is 2 gigabytes, and Night 2 hasn't even finished development yet. So, well, Night 1 is 2 gigabytes.
You've ever seen devs? I mean, it's this is like an independent studio, man. You know, hot.
Yeah. No. Talking about 2 gigabytes.
Hey, look
for
at
night
those
one.
Rain particles.
For
bro.
Night one,
the
and
entirety
for night
of like Hearts of Iron 1 is like 1 gigabyte.
Hey, please. I mean, if you put like a picture, I oh shit, oh fuck, wait, Dio's here. Oh shit, let me keep reading.
Please leave.
Hey, Dio.
You can say if you want, Dio, but it's
yeah. You can
leave, please.
Can we get an intermission? Can we get an intermission? Is the kitty?
A detective who lives in Inaba. Adachi?
Dio! You wanna know what we're doing?
I don't think so.
Okay, so Dio, listen, we got bored,
okay.
We didn't
Call
know
me
what
anyway,
to play,
okay.
So we went on itch.io and we're gonna play a game.
Why is there a child here?
What do you mean?
Bros before hoes.
Listen,
maybe I should leave. If you guys want to
we should probably be private calling for this.
You can stay if you want. You can stay if you want.
I mean, you can watch.
Yo,
you can stay if you want.
I
want to
be in, like...
It's Five Nights at Freddy's, Perry.
It's Five Nights at Freddy's,
dude. No, you guys are, like, poor addicts. I'm not...
Your stay, worthless. We'll play a simple game. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10. What's the number?
7.
God damn, fuck, it was 7! You bitch! Okay, Match.
It's only 7?
Yeah.
It was 7. Match, I'm thinking about you a bitch. Anyway, you were supposed to get first try, you were supposed to struggle, and it was gonna be funny, because Match was recording, we could add a side video. Okay, Match. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10.
7.
God damn! Okay, Chucky, it's not
bro.
7. It's not 7 this time. I swear. It's not 7. It's not 7. I promise you.
Huh? Yeah.
Don't say 7. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10.
7.
It's not 7.
Oh, no!
No.
10?
No.
1, the age of consent?
Damn, you suck, Chucky. Come on.
No. 2?
17.
No.
9?
Dude, it's gonna be the last code number you guess. Come on.
8?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Damn, sleeping so soundly!
We're back in it. We're back.
Who knows if I cut that? I might not cut that out. Who knows?
We may not cut it out. I'm not the editor. I'm not anything. I'm just a voice actor. Anyway,
yeah,
right?
Not, yeah.
Right into it. Let's go. Everybody, get your 3D glasses on.
We're gonna
go.
All
right. I don't even remember the voice I did. I think it was something like, I didn't hesitate for a moment to call them about the job.
Yeah.
And thanks to that. You know, Kelly, I'm sorry, but this man is so wet. Like, Jesus.
I know.
Dude, he is. No, he is soaked. He is soaked.
Like, God.
He's about to be even more wet in a moment.
Dude, like, he didn't. Why didn't he bring an umbrella? You know, okay, it's fine.
I mean, like, maybe he's on fire. Maybe he just got fired. He just. Okay, sorry for the intrusion. I got hired as a security guard at the famous Frenni's nightclub. That was not even a peace place. It's a fucking nightclub. Oh, great.
Yeah, they changed. Oh!
Oh, shit.
Ooh, do you need to censor that?
I have no idea.
Nah, there's no nipple. A place full of sexy latest-gen animatronics
that are ready for anything. This is just the fucking prostitution joint. Like, that's a brothel. It's a brothel, bro.
It's a brothel.
We're working on a brothel. Not even brothel. Look at that man's face. The previous job can only afford me a small, dirty apartment.
God, that animation. What the hell is that?
That looks like some sort of default Gmod.
Dude,
that fucking text.
Well, so that shadow looks way too big. Like, maybe I'm not a shadow expert,
huge
but...
head. Massive head.
Yeah, but this
massive
man...
Oh my god, Drew.
dude,
just keep going. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm
bro,
criticizing
being
this
horny,
game.
Bro.
We're doing it. We're doing an IGN review of this game. All right. We ain't just
not even in the night yet. We're in the cutscene.
We gotta
then.
Get to that. We gotta get through the plot. We gotta have fun with it, man. You can't
we have to watch it
be like speed running and then boom, titties. Nah, you gotta build that shit. You gotta build that up. You gotta
True. Just like you build a relationship before the moment.
But the pay of the security guard job promised a lot. $7,500, by the way. But, and I was sure I would have a better life if I managed to keep this job. Oh, he got a hat. I can do this. Taking care of the nightclub will be easy. God, he has such a big chest, but such a small head. But these animatronics, phew, hopefully I won't be noticeable in this uniform. I'm sorry.
Jesus.
I just finished f***ing off at McDonald's, but I didn't finish.
We got
lanky ass legs.
You see those flags just like clipping in and out of the wall? Like there's
shut
no
up, man. It's still in production. It's not the final.
Is there like a winter? Oh my god!
That was Golden Frenni. Golden Frenni, guys. Holy shit!
Was it actually Golden Frenni?
I'm pretty sure it was.
I don't know.
Okay, let's see the office I'll be working in.
Just hope you censor everything you need to.
Nothing. I don't think there's no censors necessary.
I cannot find that image.
What image are you looking for?
The icon of this server.
Oh, there's a rat.
Oh.
It is forbidden to animatronics, damn it.
God, that camera. I don't know if it's just a screen thing, but it's so shaky.
It's an itchy game.
It's not that bad.
Is it just FNAF 1? Oh, fuck, the waitress.
Weird. I'm assuming it's just going to be FNAF. I mean, it's just FNAF. It smells weird, though. I guess
I'm going to want to be caught here.
Weird. This is the guy fucking jacked. The McDonald's. Well, at least I have my ID. Oh, and he dies. W. That is a bank. Bro, can we edit that? Oh, write the name. Okay, for not even sugarcoat. Alright, sure. Fuck it. Go. No hesitation. No hesitation at all.
There's
just gonna like. You just like.
I'm not into playing.
Hell. Oh, God damn it. Hello? Chunky, you wanna be phone guy?
Hello? No, I'll do it. Hello.
Don't think to yourself that you're on time. I know you're 2 seconds late. I'll deduct that from your pay.
What? Shit.
Welcome to Frenni's Nightclub, the place where all your fantasies come true. Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah.
I'll be your temporary boss and supervisor. The club said he isn't feeling well, but I can't remember why.
Oh, he ain't.
He probably overdosed or something. Anyway, the place isn't gonna run itself. That's why I'm here.
Okay. I thought he would have nutted himself to death, but I guess drug problems.
No, that's you. That's you.
Either one.
I'm just saying. Okay. Oh, I understand.
You can call me phone guy. And what's your name again?
Oh, great.
Alright. Actually, I don't care.
Okay,
I'll put it anyway. Look, you need to maintain order here.
What a bitch.
And follow the most important rule. It is forbidden to fuck the waitresses.
Ah, shit.
The animatronics.
Fuck.
Keep an eye on them, but don't interact with them, or your pay will be deducted.
Or it's literally called the adult place.
In case you don't have a way to pay, you'll be brutally sucked and fired.
Oh, fuck, please pay. I don't want to be son of my... Well, I'm gonna be son of what?
Sausage, rookie. It's an old art from the ancient Sodoma, City of Sin. They are ancient techniques. It's basically painful Vaseline in a terribly painful way.
Man, that was my last line too, and you just took it from me.
Well,
trying to be funny, match. It's not all about. Oh, that was some noise. Oh shit! Is that Freddy or is that Freddy?
Yeah,
this is Freddy, the main girl. She's a stripper that likes to dance and sing.
Oh, you don't fuck them.
Lately, the girls have become very reckless. They can get a little quirky at night. They seem like nymphomaniacs.
Quirky, huh?
I'm thirsty for blood, or milk, rather. We're not sure why, though. But there are ways to keep them entertained. For Frenni, the way would be music.
Oh, shit, I'm a musician.
Now, why don't you the music box with the button on the top right?
You'll line that up. Why not?
I don't think you want to crank that. Soulja Boy.
Oh, hey!
You!
Soulja Boy.
Oh, I fucked read that.
Don't make the music turn off. I get it.
Ryan, you have some tasks for the night. The janitor retired recently, but I realized it wasn't a sense you could do this work.
There you
Sorry,
go.
I can't read very well. When it was messed up, I can't read bad.
Okay. Wait a second. So I also have to do janitor duties?
Yes, and if you don't, I'll deduct it from your pay as well. 2-1. Ah.
Hey.
It's hard, I know. But it is what it is.
You know, and, who else is hard?
And hey, we here offer staff incentives.
What kind of incentives? Like, it's turning into fucking... No! It's Geno's personal Q-Clase D in 7-2.
Los fines de semana.
Come on.
Hi, fiesta de putas. Gratis con pizza. Con pizza.
Trago
libre y animatronicas. Para todo el personal.
Before we translate to English, let's try and guess.
Personal.
Are they giving, are the animatronics giving us pizza personally?
They offer pizza.
We get to have a pizza party with the animatronics personally.
Pizza. Something with the animatronics and,
Yeah. Okay, yeah, let's see.
We hold staff parties on weekends with free pizzas, drinks, and animatronics for the entire staff.
Holy shit, that alone is worth it.
Of course, don't rush yourself though, champ. You have to resist for 5 nights until the weekend first.
Well, we can only play one,
Damn it.
No
First task, I want you to tidy up things lying around in the staff locker room. That's a runaround. And don't forget to keep an eye on Frenni. Or else you will be soft.
Are they gonna? I don't know.
Okay, I'll call you back later to see how you're doing. These beers aren't gonna drink themselves.
All right. So do I get up?
I just think if like we're gonna the animatronics. All right.
So let's see.
He's just gonna like come with a giant stick and just shove it up my ass.
I wanna know what happens if you leave nothing on. Just do nothing. Okay. I wanna know what happens.
Checking. By the animatronics.
Yeah, yeah, they're gonna kill you.
What if?
All right, where's the staff locker room again?
Hey, at least
you're right here.
Oh, it's right. All right there.
I wonder where it is.
There it is.
Got it. I need Bible licks.
We need to be fucking religious. We can't. No sin.
I need to
no sin,
pick
guys.
Shit up.
Right
I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna
too.
Keep. I'm just gonna keep looking at the timer. Holy Man, shit! That goes on. That goes on fast. What the fuck? Yeah.
Bro, can you just like walk over to Frenni and just dance and just party?
Where the fuck?
We need to pick these up and put them
like
here.
Kama Sutra.
So you just need to find a bunch of things
and put them there.
Oh, the bong.
We can get a bong. Let's go. Don't we? Oh, use your inventory. Oh, I'll unzip your zipper. So I put everything down in my underwear. I fucking right against my. That actually is a thing I do. If I'm like trying to get a drink in the line and bring out my phone and while I'm grabbing my drink, I just put my phone in my underwear pocket. Right, just the, right up against me.
Look around the office that you spawned in.
I think it's all going to be
around the office. There's a fire extinguisher. Can you pick that up?
Everything's locked. No access.
I thought that there was something beside the vent on the ground. I thought I saw something.
I guess not.
Maybe you need to like explore a lot more.
You know, what's preventing us from just not doing shit and hiding in the closet? Like, honestly, just say we did our job.
Winning.
TV.
Listen, man, you may want to win.
You can put that up.
It's not all.
You just need a cup.
I'm gonna go refresh the timer. Hang on. Office.
I really wish she was just doing the Macarena.
That would be very funny.
That would have been
so
funny.
Find, like, a Rubik's Cube.
What if there was like a mod for this game where you could just like you just do the music box and it's just like she's just doing gritty, like turning it. What if we saw?
Yo.
Gritty? Is it like maybe outside? Like over here.
This camera.
Oh, those are some googly eyes. What the? Can you talk to the vending machine? You can't. Damn, this shit is alive.
That was
nice.
Press F for a flashlight.
There's nothing here.
Oh, thanks,
Jimmy. So look in that corner you're just looking in.
Maybe.
No, look at those boxes again. It's probably there. You just didn't see it.
We got a sprint meter.
Wait, hold up. Yeah, I have a sprint meter.
Fine, just groove it.
Look at that stack of boxes again. Like, there's just a ton of boxes.
Wait. I think I saw it by the door, maybe. It may be right by as you leave. I think, like, look. Yeah, shit. It was a cup. Damn it.
No, wait. To your right. Look in the same place demons look. Right there, on top of that. Is it on top of that?
I don't think so.
Hmm.
Maybe it's on the ceiling.
I don't know. You haven't looked on the ceiling.
I'm not seeing it here, Dean. Okay, very funny, Dean. We're trying to solve puzzles here, Dean.
Bro, I can't get over that. You open your inventory, you just fucking unzip your pants. Like, bruh. I mean, it is a Dean thing to keep things stored right in my zipper, so fair. It is on character.
It's definitely a Dean character thing to do.
Yeah, we knew when you jacked
off. It's probably having to do with something.
Oh, shit. It was in the cabinet this whole time.
Yeah.
That's okay. So now we know we can open cabinets.
Now we can go through that door.
Well, now we just got born shit. I'll wait. Curious.
You need to keep an eye on Frenni.
How are you doing at the moment?
Well, the truth is that
I have a task for you. The paintings in the corridor usually get displaced because of the loud music.
Oh great! But the animatronics.
Don't complain, or your pay will be deducted and your ass broken.
Great. Maybe I want my ass broken. What about that?
Bro, it goes by so far. It goes down so fast.
It's not that bad.
It's kind of bad.
Nah, all right,
now I just have to straighten these up. Oh, okay. I have to censor these. Yep.
Yes. Cool. I did it. Now I only need to watch Frenni on the cameras. They all had last names. Don't we want to know the lore of the
Frenni Fazclair?
What? I can't believe she got away.
Oh no.
Prepare for
a big sensor bar.
Eyes. She was not wearing. Oh wait, that's Golden Frenni. That's not fucking Frenni. And who is this sexy animatronic? I hope it doesn't cause problems.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? A blackout? Fucking Golden Frenni. Fuck's sake, I'm gonna shit my pants.
Dean.
Be prepared to put a giant sensor bar on the entire screen.
I don't know how long it's passed. Just know I have to go out and do something. Oh, that's the breathing. I'll provide my own breathing noises. I just have to restart the generator. You got your flashlight? Yeah. I was saying. All right.
Come on.
It's this way.
Okay. I swear, you may have to avoid them or something. Way? Maybe they have like a walk cycle, or maybe
You have to get caught by them.
Nah, you know, I'm sure you can not fuck the animatronics. It'll be fine.
Yeah.
Pulse. I'm sorry.
Heart pulse, bro. What the fuck are you thinking? Get your mind out of the
gutter. Just find the direction that it's in and just beeline towards it.
We'll go to the toilet. You can masturbate there. We can masturbate anywhere. I mean, no one's watching. It's
probably that authorized personnel door that you're looking at. To the left?
Well, I mean, the meter thing is basically just...
It's fine.
Because it might unmetal the dude.
There we go. Let's get back to the office, gang.
It'll alert them.
There's going to be no sexy animatronic nearby. See, it's fine. Oh, shit. Minecraft cave. Don't look behind me. Just run.
Scary girls. I don't like TV.
Jesus Christ.
That's a jump scare, too.
He's got the good
sensoring.
All right, guys, today we're gonna be trying the new Grimace.
God, down back, get the music.
Milkshake, let's get it.
I like how he's terrified. Oh God, titties,
boom.
But that's okay. The door behind's closed. It's fine.
Imagine it wasn't.
Oh my God, I'm so scared.
Really?
Well, that was terrifying and exciting. Love this music.
I'm hearing like a gun cocking noise.
Who knows what would happen if she caught me? Well, except me losing my job being sodomized. I do not want that. I still want to keep my virginity.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Shut up. I haven't had sex and you know it. Phone. Good timing. Oh, here we go. Phone guy. Hello? Match.
Oh, sorry. Whoopsies. I've calling you for a few minutes. What happened?
Stupid idiot. I'm sorry. The power went out, but I restarted the generator.
Oh, yeah? Good job, rookie. It's your first day, but you've already managed on your own. I like that. Did you finish the other task I gave you?
Yes, sir. It's been a pretty busy night.
Excellent. Here's a good start to your... I don't think whiskey and vodka is a good combo.
Oh, great. An alcoholic. Don't tell me you've been drinking.
No. Not too much. I'm a bit sleepy. I've gotta go rest. Your shift is almost over. Relax a little bit too. Take advantage and relax you too. There we go.
That's weird. That was a weird thing to
weird phrasing. And
yeah.
Welcome again to
I wonder why.
Frenni's nightclub.
Well, look at that great
family. Over and out.
Wow, he's fucking an alcoholic, and I'm shrugging, and I don't know what's gonna happen. Let me relax with this fucking erection. I see no erection in his pants.
I see nothing.
There's only one way to relax.
Jesus, that was violent.
Freddy, you fucking hot bitch.
Oh my god. Oh god. It's 6 o'clock already.
Come take a minute, dude. That lasted like 5 seconds.
I was butterfly clicking.
I'm sorry, but you hear that sound effect? He went Well, it was hard, but I made man like fucking did like a pirate. Oh god, now I'm gonna fucking pass out from nutting. I think this job is for me. Who knows what the next nights will bring.
There's oh boy, do you want to find out? Oh, right.
But I'll resist. I'll make it to the super orgy at the weekend. Put your dick back in your pants, bro. Jesus. Kirby-ass cock. Oh shit.
Spring trap!
Red dress.
Oh, he's going weird.
Night one passed.